getting plenty of pictures of him just in his living room.